Stop for a while. Pay attention here. Last time we have learned the basic strokes. Hong, shu, tie, dian, zhe. And this time, pay attention to the transform shape. What's this? These are basic strokes at different positions or in different components. How to explain that? Let's see. I'll write here. For example, first one, qi. You have all seen this one. 我 means I or me. 我. Is the transform stroke. This is and the second one, shu go. We have shu go here. Okay, I'll give you the other example. Shu go is from coming originated from shu, but we didn't finish here. Shu plus one little go. This is called go, the small ones. And tie, tie. This is xiao, being small. Xiao. You see now here, in this xiao, this tie is much shorter than that in number 8, right? And last one, na. What example you have practiced? Have this one. Have this one.
Six.
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 Is that it? Sure. Or eight. Eight have here and now. How about six? Six have here, but this one is here. Dot. Now this one, na. Na is much longer than the. So last time, I received a good question to ask about that. Is every stroke keep the same form or shape in different parts or different characters? So you now know the answer that it's different. When it's in different parts of a character or in different components. Okay? Speaking of numbers, speaking of numbers, do you have any lucky number for yourself?
90.
Why is your lucky number? Different people have different lucky numbers, right? Or the number you hate. For example, in Western countries, 13 is the number they hate most or they try to avoid. Because it represents bad luck. Right? And for Chinese people, perhaps everyone has lucky number, but we have common lucky number. Okay. Let's see some examples. Yes, this one is the likes or dislikes.
Dislikes.
Why? Yes, right. Si. Why it means that? Si. Has similar pronunciation with si. Si means die or death. So that's why we try to avoid these numbers. For example, in our telephone numbers or in a card's license number. Okay, card's license number. Okay, next one. Six, good or bad? Good or bad? Dislike. Why dislike? Leo, actually, it's a very, very good number. We hope we have as much as possible of this number in our important days or telephone numbers. Why? Leo.
Leo.
It's similar pronunciation was this one. What's the meaning of this one?
Lu
is official salary in feudal society. In ancient China, officers have salary that's called lu. So we have a word called liu, da shun. This means great luck, big luck. Very, very lucky. Liu have 2 6 here. They are the same. Why liu represents good luck? You know dice, the little one you use when you play games. The largest number is 6, right? Well, 2 6, that means the biggest when you play games. So, liu, da shun. Shun means go well, go smoothly. Very good. Okay? 6. 6, clap your hands, because 6 is the multiple of 3, right? And then, qi.
Ba.
Right? So you don't call it out, you just clap. What are you going to do? You clap your hand or call up. Sha is also the multiple of 3, right? And then? She said sha, that's 12. No, you should put your hand because this number consists three. Okay, you know that? That's playing for the first time. We would have special treatment if you say the wrong number. Let's have a try first time without treatment. Punishment, huh? Go faster and faster.
Instructor, you can hear.
Louder. It's the hardest, but if you choose E, that's And over, what is this? While we enjoy this song, I will give you the assignment this time. This is the Chinese version of Jingle Bells. You got your lyrics? Thank you.